I expect I am your first. Of course you haven't. They would have cut you from navel to neck. You are no less alien to me than I am to you. I know of your kind, but I do not often encounter them. That large, fleshy nose of yours looks like a mistake. Better is an opinion, but mine is certainly more economical, disciplined, dignified. Chuck, you believe you can survive without me?